children, next exercise is 3.4. That is from factors and multiples. See first question. Find the common factors of 20 and 28. Find the common factors of 20 and 28. See here. Common factors of 20 and 28. We know factors. First we need to write factors of 20 and factors of 28. See here, factors of 20. 1, 2, 4, 5, 10 and 20. Okay? Then factors of 28. 1, 2, then 4, 7, then what is 14, then 28. These are the factors. Then what are the common factors? Common factor. Set these two factors. Factors of 20 and 28. Any coming common? Common means here 1, 2, 4. No other. So the common factors are the common factors are 1, 2 and 4. These are the common factors. Next question. 15 and 25. Factors of 15. 1, 3, 5 and 15. Factors of 25. 1, 5, 25. Okay, here the common factors are 1, 5. Common factors are 1, 5. 1 and 5 are the common factors. Then next question. Find the common factors of 5, 15 and 25. Yes. Factors of 5, 1, 5. Factors of 15, 1, 3, 5, 15. See here, then 25, 1, 5, then any other? 25. Okay, the common factors are 1, then 5. Okay, the common factors are 1, 5 are the common factors. Okay? Did you get the idea? Okay, next. What are the common multiples? Okay, that also we can do. Find the first three common multiples of 6 and 8. Okay. What is a multiple? Multiple means the number multiplied by 1, 2, 3, 4, etc. Okay, 6 into 1. 6, 6 into 2, 12. Then what is 18, 24, 30, 36, etc. This is multiples of 6. Then multiples of 8. First 3. Okay. 3 common multiples. Anyway, we needed to write. Okay, like this. See here. 8, 16, 24, then 32, then 40, 48, 56, etc. We needed to write first three common multiples. Common multiples. Here and here comes any, okay? See, this is 8. This is 16. From 16, here no 16. 24, here 24, one number. Then here, we needed to get 2 more, okay? 32, 40, 48, 56, okay? One we got. Okay, from here 24 common. Then next number is how to get 24. First multiple is 24. Next multiple is 48. Next multiple is 72, etc. Only here, what is the question? Is find the first three common multiples. Here 24, 48, 72 are the first common multiples. How we got it? 48 and 72. 24 we found here from. See, 24 here we got. Then next number is 24 plus 24, 48. Or 24 into 2. Next is 24 into 3. Like that we get. That means if you are writing few more, we will get 48, 72, etc. Like, okay? Okay, these are the first three common multiples. Okay, find the first three common multiples of. Okay, multiples of. Find the first three common multiples of 12 and 18. First of all, 12. Then 24. Then 1, 12, 12, 2, 12, 24, 3, 12, 36, then 48, okay. Then what is 60, then 72, etc. Here 18, multiples of 18, 36, then 54, 72, etc. See? Common multiples. Any? Okay. See here. 36. One we got. Okay. Anyway, second here. Okay. From this we can find the third common multiple. Here the question is find the first three multiples. Here found only two multiples. 36 and 72. Okay. The common multiples are 36, 72, 36 into 3, what is? 108. Okay, these are the three common multiples. 36, 72, 108. Here, 36 into 2, 72, 36 into 3, 108. These are the common multiples. Next question is, question number 4. Write all the numbers less than 100 which are common multiples of 3 and 4. So, next question is common multiples of 3 and 4. Okay, common multiples. Common multiples of 3 and 4. First write multiples of 3 and 4. Okay, multiples of 3 and 4. 3, 6, 9, 12. 15, then 18, okay. Okay, etc. Okay, then 4, 4, 8, 12, 16, 20, 24, etc. Okay, here the question is, write the common multiple which are less than 100. See the common multiples. This is what is, now here 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, 24, etc. Here 4, 8, 12, 16, 20, 24, etc. What are the common multiples? Check here. 8, no, 12. First is 12. First common multiple is 12. Then here 24. Here also comes 24. Okay, then the common multiples are 12, 24, then 12 into 2 is 24, 12 into 3 is 36, then 12 into 4 is 48. 12 into 5 is 60. 72. 84. 96, etc. Okay. These are the common multiples less than 100. These are the common multiples of 3 and 4 less than 100. Okay. Next question. Which of the following numbers are coprime? Coprime numbers. A. Given numbers are 18 and 35. 18 and 35. First write their factors. 18 and 35. Their factors. Factors of 18 are 1, 2, 3, 6, then 9 and 18. Here 35, 1 comma 5, 7 and 35. So here the common factors are only 1. So here the common factor is 1. So we can say that 18 and 35 are coprime numbers. Are coprime numbers. Okay. Then 15 and 37. 15 and 37. Okay. See the factors of 15, factors of 37. We know 37 is a prime number. 15, 1 comma, 3 comma, 5. Here 1 comma 37. Here 1 and 37. Okay. Here the common factor is 1. So we can say these two numbers also coprime numbers. 15 comma 37 are coprime numbers because their common factor is 1. Okay.